All right, we don't have a caller for three and it's free, but we do have Roy Wood Jr. who's gonna be at the Funny Bone tonight. What can we expect?
Well, I got a question first. What happened, where are the Karate Kids? I wanna challenge one of them to a fight.
You know, I don't think you wanna do that. Cause I mean, not only are they tough, but they have like a real low center of gravity.
They could probably get me.
Yeah.
They could probably get me.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. But tonight.
And it was like 15 of them. So it's like, yeah.
Yeah, that's a tough one. No. That's a tough one. It's gonna be a good time tonight. You know, the crazy thing is I don't really talk about a lot of politics in my act. Cause if I got a good political joke, I'm doing that on the TV with the Daily
good
Show.
Point, yeah.
So it's a good time to kind of just kick back and just laugh about all types of stuff. What I do want to talk about for sure, I need to figure out where the good barbecue and where the good food is in St. Louis without it starting a riot.
I don't know about that.
This one of them cities where you ask about barbecue, you may as well ask people what church they go to.
Maybe.
And they gonna be ready to fight you.
Or in this city, what high school you went to.
Yes.
That's a thing.
Same thing. So I'm gonna go and get some advice from the audience on where I should go eat tomorrow because apparently eating at chain barbecue spots is frowned upon sometimes.
Yes.
So, you know, that's fine. I'll find a spot to sit.
You know, just hang a sign-up sheet right outside and they give their ticket, they go ahead, have the sign-up sheet, and then you have peace in the house.
This one of my last weeks eating like that anyway. I'm trying to, you know, I'm trying to slim it up.
What you gonna do?
I'm trying to, I might just stop drinking sweet tea for a couple weeks.
You know, I ain't talking about exercise. Well, I mean, you know, we got
the beverages.
We got some good vegan spots around here.
Let's not go hardcore. Slow down. See what happened? That's what happened with food. You don't need to be eating them ribs. What you need is to go over to Murphy Lee's and get over and eat that.
I ain't saying nothing about no ribs. You can have your ribs.
I can have anything but cashews. I found I was allergic to cashews.
Oh, that's a shame.
Yeah, and you know, I apologize to anybody with a peanut allergy. Any peanut allergy joke I ever told, I take it back. I'm sorry. Mm. I'm that person at the restaurant now. I'm the person when you go out to eat, I'm the one asking all the questions about the menu.
Aww.
As soon as the waitress gets to the table, yes, how was the ice prepared?
Exactly.
Is there any peanut products in the ice that I should know about?
Everybody, thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you guys Monday on the 9 a.m. show. And don't forget, Roy Wood Jr. is at the Funny Bone tonight and tomorrow.
Oh, wait, they're one of them kids.